accepting their opinions as actual criticism, just because of how insecure they are and expecting people to be mean to them instead of realizing that criticism is an actual thing. The hell you pronounce this name? They create genuinely good art. It would suck if it turned out it was race, and it would suck if their artwork is wit. Wit just looks wit, so when it freaks me out, makes me wanna rip my skin off. Avoiding of logic is the most hypocritical, retarded, idiotic, the asterisk person I've ever seen. You don't know what the definition of a tender is. He just slings out stuff and I totally has a guilty pleasure. Enjoy watching his videos and just taking his criticisms at face value. Have to change my tone for this one.